the old Coney Island hot dog, where the owners plan to reopen soon. The hot dog stand is going through major renovations, and the new name has just been announced. Dick and Bo's Hot Dogs is sure to be a big hit here in town.
He said it! We got him to say Dick and Bo's!
The owners say they're planning on all kinds of rides and games, and also with each hot dog served here at Dick and Bo's Hot Dogs, they actually use the ketchup to put a nice little smiley face on the plate.